Hey, what's going on, guys? Lightbringer Cosplay here today, showing you a custom Wasteland-inspired shotgun. Now, this shotgun, the original intention of building it was to have it as sort of a sidearm for my truck while goofing off at Wasteland Weekend, which is a post-apocalyptic event in the desert. And I thought, you know what, shotguns are pretty cool, especially the whole Mad Max vibe. I mean, short shotgun, where can you go wrong? So anyways, from that point, I ended up getting a broken airsoft gun from a good friend of mine, and it was really messed up. Where the breech of the gun meets the receiver, it was just broken in half right along here. And so that was actually more of a challenge than I had expected, putting it back together and making it really sturdy. Actually, to make sure this thing never comes apart again, there's rebar running through the barrel into the receiver, as well as a threaded rod running through the magazine tube, and all of it's resined into place, so this thing is all one solid piece, and as a result, it's actually really, really heavy. For a prop, usually that's a bad thing, but I think for Wasteland, it's just going to add to the realism, because it's roughly about 4 to 5 pounds, and on such a short package, it's pretty significant. So the heat shield did come with the gun. The sight is custom. I made that with a sheet of aluminum that I shaped into basically the round shape. And mainly the only real mods I made to it was shortening the entire front end, because this was a full-length stockless shotgun, but I liked the whole short-barreled shotgun look, so I cut the whole thing down to make the proportions a little nicer. And what that means, I actually had to make the grip shorter. This little ribbed grip piece was twice as long originally, so I cut a big chunk out of it, then re-glued it and everything and did my best to make it look seamless. I also cut down the magazine tube and obviously the length of the barrel. And I'm actually pretty dang happy with the way this thing came out. This is probably one of my favorite realistic guns that I've ever built, mainly because it keeps all the functions of it originally had. The pump does work. Unfortunately, the bolt doesn't cycle. That's just a stationary detail. Trigger obviously works. See the sight. I'm actually very proud of the sight on this. It's got a really thick, aggressive look to it on the muzzle of the gun. It actually reminds me of the old World War I trench guns. That's pretty much where the inspiration for the muzzle came from. And then on the other side, in the spirit of Wasteland Weekend, I made a shell holder out of leather straps and paracord. And until I get some dummy shells, I'm just using real ones as substitutes. It's kind of the funny thing about the United States. It's easier to get live ammo than it is fake ammo. So until then, I'm going to use these. Obviously, I can't carry that at Wasteland Weekend, but I am getting some dummy shells to replace it. That's really about it. I appreciate you guys watching. This has been my custom shotgun.